got a red. There we go. See you, dude.
What's going on, everyone? So I'm actually getting ready to go out and try and film a video for Sunday right now. But before I do that, I really want to explain kind of what's going on in this video that you're about to watch right now. So the first part of this video is from the first day when I went out and got some trout on artificials. And the second day I went out with the goal to try and catch them triple tail, to try and do a catch and cook, and didn't see a single fish while running crab traps for like 2 hours. So I ran back inshore and tried to get some redfish and maybe top off the day, and I ended up getting my first redfish on topwater. And I just want to say, if you guys have any questions or anything, because in this video I feel like I don't explain enough. So if you guys have any questions about anything that I was using or any of the techniques I was doing, please leave a comment down below and I'll try to respond as quickly as possible. All right, enough talking. I hope you guys enjoy the video.
Just rigged up a little Z-Man right here. Put on a 1/8 ounce jig head. Got an oyster bar, got a couple fallen trees. You see me fish here quite a bit. There's usually a lot of redfish and some snook here. So let's see what we can get. Oh, I just got bit. Oh, I got bit. There we go. Trout right there. Little trout. I'll take him though. They have the first fish I've caught on Z-Man. Come here. Come here. Yeah, it's like a 14, 15 inch trout right there. There we go. Oh, well, there goes the release. All right, let's keep throwing it, see if we can get anything bigger. Another little trout right here, right next to the boat. About the same size. Maybe a little bit bigger. Yeah, he's a little bit bigger. Hey. Slippery, guys. There he is. That's like a 16 inch trout right there. Perfect. See you, dude. Let's see if we can get a redfish now. There we go. That's a better fish. That's another trout. Good trout though. Oh yeah. Getting slightly bigger every time. This guy's probably 17. He swallowed that Z-Man. Look how far down that is. Come on, let go of it, buddy. There you go. Oh, let go, let go. There you go. Yeah, it's a little bit better trout. Probably 16, 17 inches. All right, see ya. We're on the trout today, I'll tell you that. Bleach disinfectant sprayer just floating around in the water. Yeah, that seems safe. Look at me, cleaning up the oceans and getting a brand new bleach and disinfectant sprayer. How neat is that? All right, just made it to the third spot. Now I wanna see if I can get something on top water first. Oh! Something, big trout just missed it. It went full out of the water after it. Oh, got him, got him. No, he came off. That was a massive trout. Oh my God, that thing was huge. That was a huge trout. Oh my God. Oh, how'd he come off? That was at least a mid 20s trout. He absolutely clobbered. Oh, oh, something just swirled on it. Something big, come on. Come on, that was a massive trout. And since I had him hooked, he's probably not gonna eat again, but might as well try. So I came over here, Water's pretty clear over here, and I want to start throwing a topwater, see if I can get some big trout or maybe some redfish now that the water temp's really starting to drop. So I'm just gonna cast a Zero Spook over by some oyster bars and see what happens. I have hooked. There's a trout, or is that a red? This might be my first redfish on topwater. What is it? It's a red. Come on, dude. Come on in. You have been years in the making, dude. Always barely hooked. Always barely hooked. Like, actually barely hooked. Got him. Yes. My first redfish on topwater. I could just tell by the eat. I was like, that eat just looked different. And when I say barely hooked, I mean, look at that right there. Just barely got him on the chin. Awesome. That was first cast. First cast redfish on topwater. That is sick. All right. See you, dude. Thanks for playing. First redfish on topwater. Finally. Jeez, it took forever. Now I just need to start getting some big ones. It's usually not the best thing to catch a fish on the first cast when you're using something, but I really don't care in this situation because that just made me so happy to finally get that fish. I can just tell by the way he ate it. Wasn't like a trout popping it. It was like he came like on top of it to eat it. I was like, oh, that's different. Oh, that was another red. Come on. That was another red that just boiled on it. Got jet skis whipping all around me. Redfish biting topwaters. And all the birds are taking off. I can't believe in like 2 minutes I've had two redfish bites on topwater. Super sunny afternoon and the redfish are still biting topwaters. Gotta love it. So I went ahead and cast netted a mullet. I'm gonna go ahead and use it as cut bait up here on these mangroves, see if we can get a bigger redfish than I normally get. Got a piece of chunk mullet right there. Gonna cast it up here underneath the mangroves and see if we can get some reds. Oh! Dang it, I missed one. All right, they're in there. Another piece of mullet right here. These no-see-ums are getting real bad right now though. Starting to tear up my legs. Here we go. These bugs are insane right now. I have one. There we go. Ah, come on. How you doing, dude? That's a decent fish. Come on in here. Cut mullet right there. Worked perfectly. This one piece of bait has gotten bit like 3 or 4 times. Come here, dude. Not a monster, but I'll take it. Flat fish for sure. Come here. Yeah, it's... You know, that cookie cutter 20 inch fish I always catch on here using cut bait. Yep, that's, I'm calling 20 inches on it, my go-to size. Let's check it out. Right there. Oh no, he's 18. You're smaller than the normal ones I get. All right, see you, dude.
Thank you guys for watching this video. I know it was kind of all over the place, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. That would really mean a lot to me. If you want to see more videos like this, make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.